Global.
What's good?
Hey, what's up, Wade?
Man, for the people who don't know what's going on, man, let them know what's going on. What we got behind the camera?
You know what it is, Doug Dollar Cool Money, CMU, you know what I'm saying? Straight up.
Yeah, for sure. For sure, bro. Now, shit, you've been showing love to Dallas Glover for a long time, bro. Like,
yeah, for sure.
You know what I'm saying? I've been paying attention, you tapping in, you know what I'm saying? Now, I know a lot of people got a lot to say about the blogs and shit. I want to know personally, like, what you think about Dallas Glover?
Shit, I'm cool. Y'all gonna do what y'all do. Do what y'all shit get paid to do. Like, shit, y'all site keep on going on because of that shit. You post a blog, post that shit. Blog, do whatever the fuck you gotta do.
So, now shit, how long you been rapping, bro?
Shit, you know, I'm winning like 2 years ago. Like, baby, that was the first time I did shit. I done get bullshit before, but shit, 2 years ago, when I just really did shit. Said, fuck me, I don't do that.
Yeah, for sure. Now, you're not originally from Dallas, right?
Nah, I'm from Waxahachie.
Waxahachie.
Yeah, 35 South.
How you end up moving to Dallas?
Shit, I moved from Ennis. From Los Angeles when I was like 9 years old. Shit, T John was down in the hustle, you know what I'm saying? Some shit had went down, we had to burn, leave the country. Came up first, shit. Been stuck in Canterbury ever since.
Nah, for sure. Now, moving from the country to the city, was it like a big difference? And like how shit moved, like was it a lot faster here than?
Shit, you can say that, but then again, like shit, it's the same shit. Like shit, same shit going down there. I mean, up here, going down there, this shit, smile, shit, everybody know everybody. Down here, you got shit, East Dallas, West Dallas, North Dallas, shit, Oak Cliff, all that shit. Shit, Waxahachie, shit, East Side, West Side. Ennis, East Side, West Side.
Sure. Now, shit, did you go to, so you said you moved here when you were 14?
No, I moved out like 13.
13, okay, bet. So you went to high school in Dallas?
Yeah, I went to shit, high school in Ennis, Waxahachie, and Dallas.
Oh, damn, okay, damn. Now, shit, when you moved here, was it like, you know, in Dallas, bro, a lot of niggas be like, you ain't from this side, you ain't from this. Did you deal with a lot of that?
Nah, shit, because one thing about me, I always, shit, I'm from Waxahachie. Yeah, they like, shit, you gotta know I'm from Waxahachie. You gotta know I grew up in Canterbury, too, though. That's for sure.
Yeah,
shit, you know, I'm straight out of Waxahachie.
For sure. Now, shit, how you meet Dro?
Shit, I've been hearing about Dro. Shit, when I left Waxahachie and with Ennis, he came to Waxahachie. So shit, I'm hearing about shit, a nigga down there bad as fuck, selling drugs, getting caught with ex-kids and shit at school, going to juvenile from school and shit, then shit, he got out of jail from there, one came back up for the car and shit, he was in the same class, he just out far with me.
Yeah, so it was just like, damn, you from Waxahachie, I'm from Waxahachie.
Nah, he from Canterbury.
Oh, he's from Canterbury.
He born and raised in Canterbury, he's in shit. His teacher moved down there, he got kicked out of school down here, he had to go down there. Okay. He kicked out of school down there, got to come back up here.
So, and I said, now I see a lot of pictures. When I see you, it's just always y'all together. You know what I'm saying? Like, tell me a little bit about y'all relationship.
See, yeah, like it is any one of my niggas, she is. My brother. I love him to death. Anybody you see with me, see, I love him to death, straight up.
Sure. Now, shit, not getting too deep into, you know what I'm saying, what happened, but do you feel like after that you suffered from PTSD?
Shit. Nah, I just shit. I'm just like, I'm like, it is what it is, shit. They get our shit. Be supportive with this shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
For sure, for sure.
Chance, it ain't checking.
Nah, for sure. Now, shit, like, was you in a, like, what happened, bro? Like, not to, like, just give us the story of, like, you know what I'm saying? If you can, give us a story to like that day.
Shit, it was a normal day, shit. And that shit, you know, we hustling in the hood. We hustling away in another nigga here, shit, no telling how that shit went. Shit. Shit, it happened.
For sure. Now shit, how like, I don't know, bro, it's like shit. I lost a little brother, you know what I'm saying? And that's somebody that I love a lot. And shit, it affects you different, bro, because it's like, we men, you know what I'm saying? You kind of don't want to talk about it, but at the same time, I feel like you kind of got to, you know what I'm saying, let that shit out, because at the end of the day, like, that's somebody you love, you with every day, you seen them every day, you know what I'm saying?
Talk
like,
to that nigga every motherfucking day since he got the pen. And before he went to the pen, we were hustling together, so this shit just ain't no, this shit deep.
So. Now, say, how are you gonna carry on his legacy? You know what I'm saying?
I said, I'm gonna keep doing what he wanted me to do. See, it was his idea. I was a trap nigga. I don't know nothing about no damn rapping shit. Y'all, that's the only thing I rap about is trap shit and shit. That's all I do. Shit, he wasn't got me on this shit. Goddamn auto tune and shit. See, I wasn't thinking about that shit.
So, now how often did he record?
Shit. He had me in the studio shit every week. No cap. But shit, now shit. I'm really sick. I ain't like first. This shit happened. Shit, he wanted to quit. You know what I'm saying? This shit. It had me want to quit. But fuck that shit. I'm gonna keep on doing what I gotta do. Right up.
So. Now, CME, how you link up with Freddie?
Hood shit. It was all in the hood. I was trying to get on back then.
So
you know who to holler at.
Now, shit, seeing like where he came from to where he at now with this rap shit, like, how does it feel? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, damn, like, bro really big now.
Yeah, that shit. I'm able to nigga put all that trap shit away, shit. I don't give me any yo, go on, do what the fuck you gotta do. Go on, drop that shit, tell you, that shit love that. You ain't got trap no more, look over your shoulder, don't worry about no live, kicking the door and the shit. Just go on, just straight get in the studio and make music. Come on, that shit a blessing. Shut up.
Yeah, not hot. Just, like, big rappers know CME when they see y'all out.
This is my shit, nigga. Been in the studio with shit, the whole YSL. Shit, nigga done seen down there, everybody here. He done had shit. Fred done had Long Way, Cinco, shit. Down there, everybody come to the goddamn clip. Right up. They love the clip. Love this good gas out here, all that. Right up.
So.
I said, this shit is normal shit, nigga. Ain't know what nigga is. Got it, all that shit.
So now I see you, know what I'm saying, you fuck with Fort Worth heavy. I see you fucking with a lot of the Fort Worth artists. Yeah, like, how did that come about?
Shit, I like good music, shit. Nigga been fucking with Yayo and shit way back then. Shit, we running all the niggas. Running PB, going out.
Nah, for sure. Now seeing everything, you know, the headlines is all go Yayo. Like seeing everybody against him, like, what you think about that?
Shit. He know how that shit is, shit. He know what he did. See, he standing on something. Some shit he feel like he need to stand on. That's because shit got good niggas to do shit.
So.
You got big people see this shit. Big people don't see. Big people the world if you got some fuck.
So, now can we see some music between you and, like, Hood Fame?
Yeah, see. We supposed to already been dropped something. Like, yeah, y'all ain't wearing told me. Come to the yo, let me know why I'm in the yo. I ain't gonna be bullshit.
So. Now shit, like I was looking on YouTube, bro, like I never seen no videos of you by yourself yet. You know what I'm saying? I ain't seen none of your videos if you have some by yourself.
Nah, I didn't. But shit, like around our birthday, this one me and Joe decided to go do some solo albums.
Okay.
I started working on my shit, and this shit happened.
Sure.
And then he been doing this, he could have dropped it long CD a long time ago. He didn't have this shit. Been doing this shit.
Yeah. I said, like, I'm not from Dallas, bro, so, you know what I'm saying, I wasn't really just too familiar with him, but everybody I meet that did know him was like, man, he was heavy out here, you know what I'm saying, he had a lot of love. Like, so shout out Kevin Got Bands, he was like, man, he shit, the club
love
him.
God, that's a brother, shit, he fucked me, he the one that introduced me to him and shit.
Yeah.
Real
tough. Real
record,
real. So, I said, when can we expect some music from you? When can we expect you to drop some new music?
Shit, I really think that recording this shit, they got it put up. Just after y'all dropping the EP, but shit, I figured I'll get them all mixed and mastered, drop videos and all that shit. Everybody been asking for it.
So now, what you think about the Dallas rap scene right now? Like, is it hotter than ever right now?
I'm saying this shit, it's cool, you know what I'm saying? Shit, it's live and it is. I like the shit. Yeah. Dallas and Fort Worth shit. There's some life finally shining on
it,
goddamn. I like that shit.
So,
I'm on everybody.
Now, shit, let me ask you, bro, like, who is your top three blogs in the city?
Shit, Focus Like Cheese, Dallas Global, Stay Down Production,
and Houston.
Yep. Yeah, so.
Family out there and everything.
So I tell my nigga, be down to look. They show love every time they come out there.
So, I said, when we gonna see y'all work with some more Houston artists, bro?
I just said, shit, I'm gonna drop my, gonna do my own EP, I'm like, shit, I'm gonna reach down and start flipping people, you know what I'm saying? Anti-social shit, I don't be out there and just shit, do what I gotta do.
Yeah. What you think is the hardest transition from the streets to the music?
Shit, I ain't gotta worry about the bullshit. All that trap shit, shit, you ain't gotta worry about that shit in the rap. How you do though? That shit ain't sweet. Shit. You gotta worry about no loud, just kicking in the door and all that fuck shit. All the serve on the covers, all that fuck shit. That shit right.
So, I said, who are some of your rap influences in the game? Like some rappers that you could believe, like, damn, I believe what they talking about. You know what I'm saying?
Shit,
nigga fuck with the shit. I nigga fuck a baby strong in the bitch. Little baby. Yeah. My shit, that nigga shit. Off him. Shit. Nigga looked up to the real world.
Hey, yeah. Bunch of you be nobody when I mess around. Right up.
Yeah, so now how do you not put so much stuff on Instagram? Like, what do you think you're not supposed to post on Instagram?
See, one, I don't put the real on there. I don't put my goddamn, my bitch, my money, or no goddamn guns.
So. So why not your female though? Why wouldn't you post your girl on Instagram?
I'll say I do post my girl, but she at times she like you never know what a nigga get on. Like shit, nigga, I always see hating and shit, so shit, they probably she like boom. I get shot, bitches come out of nowhere, some of they pregnant by a nigga, all type of shit. Like they all type of lies and shit, they fucking with me and shit, won't clap.
Yeah.
Dang. I said, nigga, I saw a goddamn reason why she is. I had so many hoes that come out the woodwork that I ain't even know about. Oh, God.
Damn. Did you see people showing a lot of fake love when you got shot?
Hey, I might say this shit. Appreciate all the fake love.
Damn.
See, they ain't. You want goddamn me. Bumping my music on that shit. You want liking my pictures and shit, all that shit.
How many people you think really checked on you, like, from people you really fuck with?
Yeah, it was a bunch, man. Don't get me wrong, a bunch of people kind of checked on me, shit.
Yeah.
Family, friends, shit, partners, all that shit. Come on, shit, still to the day, they check on me.
So now, how do you move different in the streets after being shot? Like, you know what I'm saying? Are you, like, more paranoid now when you go places, or is it just like...
Nah, every now I'm just here. Watch my surroundings. I'm still this shit. I still ain't doing no high. I'm still in this shit.
So, I said, bro, 2020, man, what can we expect from
him? A lot of shit. A training. For sure.
So, bro, I appreciate you letting us pull up, man, do this interview. Exclusive, man. I want to see you drop some new music, bro. You know what I'm saying? You definitely tapped in. We're going to stay tapped in, man.
I appreciate y'all. Shout out to everybody, man.